He's over there on a tree, like leaning up, make sure the tree doesn't fall down.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, I was down in Florida for most of the break, and cardio's big for me, but this guy takes cardio to another level. The amount of, you were training for a marathon when you were, was that last year?
Yeah.
Was it this
spring?
We ran
two of them last year. Now we're training this spring for London, yeah.
And so we went running a few times to start, just get back going again and have that teammate vibe and energy before the season started back up. And to run, it was good at the first mile or two. And then about the third mile, Matt's just starting to pull away. And I'm like, okay, this is going to be a new development for me. Like, I got to push harder. And then you tell the rest of the story from there. It was pretty good.
Yeah, so the last time we went for a trail run, it was Kurt and I and Josh and Ross and Zane, right? Zane,
yeah, that, yeah, it was a group of Chevy guys.
And he's like, Zane's like 6 feet and like 13 or something, I don't know. Maybe he's a little older than that, but he's young and fast. And so Josh was leading with Kurt, and we got about a mile in, and Kurt started pushing water. He had to pull over and get cooled down a little bit. And
pushing
then,
water is the overheating.
Yeah, it was warm. It was overheating.
Yeah. I was just like, these guys were running. The pace that we ran that day was way faster than I was ready for.
Yeah, and then so Josh dropped off to check on him, and Ross took off, and he picked up about a step, and I was like, we're going a little faster here, and I'm having to work a little harder than I thought. And then, Ross had an engine malfunction as well, and he pulled off to the side. I wasn't going to let him shake me because I just didn't want to hear that. So it was pretty much a sprint the last half a mile, and I came across like right on his heels, and we beat our time. We wanted to beat by like 5 minutes or something like that. It was a lot, and I was trying not to act like I was going to puke when I was talking to him. I was like, oh yeah, a good run, and I just had to kind of look away and take some breaths, but yeah, it was fun. We've been
doing
some exercise.
By the time I caught back up, it was 7-8 minutes later, and he's over there on a tree, like leaning up, make sure the tree doesn't fall down.
Oh, come on.
And
I was stretching.
It was great.